if they can find it is the question. Jin with the peel, but the power slide onto cover. Cleanse has been used, and the turnaround is attempted at Italian, but the drag in onto the Tychus. Talking Trees is down and out. Valkyrie pulling in another victim. Goodbye, sweet little Malfurion. The isolation used just to make sure no cheeky Twilight Dream could come out. I love the plays here. Going for it right here, right now, as Anub does get that first burrow. He did end up looking to try to stall it out for his team, but pays with his life. No cocoon cast in that fight. Heroics used. Kerrigan going in, looking for the damage. Twilight Dream being dropped to buy some space. Sulfur Smash hitting nothing. As many low members on the side of Rouge, the Mosh Pit slowing down too, but Domo stops it with the Kerrigan combo and Last Rites finds a kill. A sick kill follow up there from the Kerrigan. And Electromad will also drop here. What a huge turnaround with that Mouth Air rotation.
Did some damage to the push and top plane, cleared up a catapult, but it's going to leave the rest of it. He needs to join his team. That does include two mercenaries, which are another set that do outrage the core. Huge damage onto Max Passion, who's able to get into the bunker, double himself out. There's the aim pop, but Max Passion dashes back through. Clausen gets caught in the Hellgate stud as we see
Mushpit.
Mushpit gets two, leaving with the reset. Right wing is deleted. Tassadar has no chance. And the repulsion attack for the win for good measure. Jinko's War could just auto attack Diablo at this point, but finishes him off with a Calamity.
Great positioning here to give the information when the rotation is started. They have the control to keep that pressure on, but the power slide. Will catch Electro Pulse Bomb is out. Tracer continuing to chase, but the Ford actually going to connect, and they get the kill as Domo goes too deep. TXZ, not a bad spot with Nesdip coming around the back. The big pull in onto everyone. TXZ is about a sliver of HP. The silence is too much, and every single member will pay for that invade. Sirius stepping forward, has the Elk Bruins, is on the point. Earth is just going to give it up. Electromad looking to get that jet propulsion in. Gets there just in time. Sanctum will use as a response for the collapse onto Harry Blob using the Ice Block. Twilight Dream's going to come out, but does it keep him alive? Cleansing Flame crashing down, but they're finally killing it because Sulfurous Smash is just so big. Electromad drops the bunker, getting in their way. CPX has no way to get out of here, and they turn that for a 4-for-2. Huge plays from Rouge.